Guardian is a new concept for an intelligent industrial environment in which people and autonomous machines can work safely and productively side by side. This will increase the productivity and global competitiveness of firms. Guardian has some clever tools already designed by CSIRO. For a worker requiring expert assistance, one mouse click and there is instant communication with the specialist.
Oh, that's a really clear shot. I can see everything underneath the pipe there.
The worker wears a headset and glasses and sees the hand gesture of the specialist. The specialist can also show technical notes. The Zebedee tool scans about 40,000 laser points in a second and is used to create a 3D point cloud. This 3D point cloud can also be overlaid on an existing scan to see changes. Mapping an environment can be as simple as walking through the space and is completed in real time. The positional tool is already used by professional sports teams in Australia and around the world. Using anchor nodes placed around the perimeter of a field, radio signals help measure an athlete's time of flight and velocity. It's about 10 times more accurate than GPS. Guardian combines these and other technologies to create a safe working site for humans and robots. In most cases, robots will assist rather than replace humans. They will be designed to provide both awareness and physical assistance to their human co-workers. For example, holding something heavy or awkward. In other cases, robots will be deployed to work in areas that are not suitable or safe for humans. For example, during aircraft assembly. CSIRO understands every manufacturer has unique challenges, so it is building an industrial testbed to facilitate manufacturers to bring their machines and challenges to work alongside a suite of technologies. Coordinating machines to work alongside humans as a collective intelligence is the innovation for an exciting future. Together, we will build a solution for a highly productive and safe workplace and increase global competitiveness of firms.